See if they will. I don't know. Yeah.
Then the move operated with the CNO until it was sold to a scrapyard. However, the owners of the INO got word that a couple of GP7s were put up for scrap in the Cincinnati area. So they went in, got 55 to turn over and pulled out under its own power to begin a second life of service on the Indiana-Ohio Railway. So they were assigned to the Lebanon branch and Mason branch of the INO, where they became assigned to the passenger service. And has been operating for the most part between Lebanon and Mason ever since, with occasional stints running on the Cincinnati dinner train.
Train elevator.
And on off-flight excursions, including the one it's on today.
Want to go back? Let's try it again.
The device actually has over 2.5 billion miles on it. That's a little over 5 round trips to and from the moon.
That is so cool.